This requires training. This requires a lot of training. The first thing they learn is how to fall, because they're going to get bounced all over the place here in a minute. There's going to be a lot of chokes, joint locks, and things like that. This young man here is the son of one of my students. Believe it or not, the young people and the not so young people can all do this. You just buy you a big bottle of aspirin or Tylenol and get busy.